Good morning. This is Linda Rose, Spiritsong. How are all of you, the beloved of our Abba Father, doing on this Thursday morning? I pray you're all doing well. You are all in my prayers. I just want to give this short update. I'm still trying to wake up this morning. Hello. I put a lot of music, praise and worship, in my playlist under special music. I did that the past two evenings. So please take the time to check them out. It is good to fill your day with praise. If you don't sense a song or song rising up within you, there is plenty there in the special music that you can check out and listen to and fill your day with. You know, it says that the darkness is defeated by our praise, and to put on a garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. So please check that out under my playlist for special music. And also, I have under my playlist, it's titled, Are You Really Hungry for God? I put up a few of Smith Wigglesworth's videos. You need to check those out. And two very important videos by A.W. Tozer, Volume 1 and 2 on the attributes of God. They're over 5 hours each, so I would recommend that you check them out. They're excellent for understanding and knowing the different character and nature of our Abba Father, the many facets of his divine nature, to know his heart, to know everything about him. They're excellent. I read the book years ago, and I'm going to be watching the videos when I get a chance to do that. A lot of things on my end that I'm doing at this point, but I am going to get to those videos. I pray that you are all blessed. I also put up two videos by Lisa, Sabbath Seekers. Please check them out. The one she did yesterday, they're devotionals. It's The Just Shall Live by Faith and Run the Race of Endurance. We are to run the race of endurance set before us. So please check those out. And I want you all to know that I'm praying for you. I love you. And our Abba Father loves you so much more than I am able to love you. And until we come together, Shalom.